Are you good?
Yeah, I was just curious what was going on.
All right, yeah. Why, do they need a ride?
What's that?
Do they need a ride?
Yeah, they got a ride coming.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what I was waiting for.
Oh, alright. It's Hinsdale.
Radio check.
Yeah, it was asking me if we were here for their ride. I guess they're taking the car and they need a ride.
Okay, boys, just so you know, there's no spot for me to park in the walk back. So I'm just checking the limit.
Roger that. Yeah, not too far away anyway. I'm getting good footage.
That other cop also stopped up the road a little bit.
Yeah, this a second one here now. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Watching them.
Thank you.
They're not exactly honest. You could have. There's no law against it, but he's just being a bully.
Okay, that's fine.
They should be running the registration.
What did he nail you for?
Speeding, I guess, and apparently my car's not registered, even though I got told it was. It just doesn't have the stickers on the license plate.
You serious?
Yep.
Why don't you guys deal with all the pedals in this town instead of pulling people over? Big guy, go make yourself useful there, bud. Yeah, it looks like their ride came, but the other two are just sitting here, so I'm just gonna sit here and record them for a bit.
Okay, can you repeat the first half of that? I heard you're going to sit there and record for a bit. That's about it.
It looks like their ride is here. So I guess they got pulled over for registration, having no registration stickers, but I guess it's active. But they're making them get a ride anyway.
So they're going to steal their car, essentially.
Roger that.
Gang members doing their finest.
Right? I should have kept my jacket on. At least that's reflect. I got small reflectors on, but it's like pretty, a lot of traffic here. They like pulled these people over in like a really bad, bad area. They taking your car?
Yep. Yep. Won't even let me put it in the old Walmart parking lot.
Was your license active?
Yep.
Well, the registration's good, just no stickers.
That's what I got told. I just bought it yesterday.
They didn't nail you for attached plates, did they? I'll take my press release and I'll pull the file from the court. I'll take a look. If you go to the Facebook page, Cop Chasers,
uh-huh.
Shoot me a message.
All right.
All right. I'm JP.
Thank you.
I live in Keene, so. And if they filed wrong, I'll act on it.
Sounds good.
Negative. It's a really dangerous spot, man.
Yeah.
Let's pull you over to keep the streets safe. I gotta move for a second, the truck's coming. Here comes the company that's stealing it for him.
Do I need to move?
Can you repeat that?
Yeah, I think you might have to up a little bit.
Okay.
So it's Brattleboro Towing and Recovery that's acting as an agent of the cops. Yeah, I think you're good. Superman. Cop's trying to tell cop the car's on this side to stop, but he's got no fucking reflective gear. They can't even see him. Yeah, no reflective gear whatsoever. Like even these thieves right here. They're stealing the car. See, he's smart. He put one on. Guys like stealing cars for cops, huh? Nice money for you guys. Everybody, check these thieves out. Look at these thieves right here. Cop loving thieves. Let's steal cars for cops. Woohoo! I can wake up in the morning and look at myself in the mirror, 'cause I like stealing cars for the cops. Fucking douchebags. I'm like yelling at the guys acting as agents stealing a car for the cops. I'm gonna walk towards you in a second. This is almost over. The people are gone already.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm just watching these thieves steal the car for the cops. These thieves stealing cars for the cops right here. They're like making money off taxpayers stealing cars from cops. Stealing cars for the freaking cops. I like stealing cars the freaking cops. I like stealing cars for the freaking cops. These fucking douchebags. Look at you douchebags. It's an easy thing to do, but like, no, we're not doing this for you because I don't agree with victimless crimes. Picking on a pregnant girl and her boyfriend and her boyfriend's friend. Even though the plate is good, they just didn't put a sticker on it. Big tough guy. Fucking tough guy. Thief. See you later, thief. Bye, thief. You did us such a good service.
Have a good night.
Did it, coward. See you later.